think he practices this all the time on the training ground by the looks of the way he finished that and arrowed into the top left.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.